to Football Manager 2019, 40K Mud, where we are now in the Championship League. Man, I am flying through these leagues again. But what did you expect? I'm just that much of a great manager. I mean, last season was pretty rocky, but we did it. Well, somehow. Now, the preseason friendlies went okay. I started off, you know, a bit hard because Alpha Legion, Atreides, Black Dragon, Premier League side. I did beat this Premier League side and drew against Space Wolves. But yeah. So for today's game against Malkavian in the Silver Shield, to get in the Silver Shield, you have to win the Premier. You have to win League One or the Silver Cup. Now, because I didn't win the Silver Cup, clearly Malkavian did. Pretty good. Yep, see, Malkavian's holders. What league are they in? Still in League One. See, I got a Cernich as well. Why is there so many Cerniches from Livermania? Are they just the same family? They're all related. But anyway, just quickly check out who I brought in and who I sold. Why is it lag? Okay. Still got 33 million to spend, but not gonna spend it because I think I got what I want. Now, I got two people on the free, Killian Ozilla and Ricard Tolini. He came from, he was released from Enclave. He was loaned out, why? Killian Ozilla is from Ordos, okay. What? Why are these guys loaned out? I mean, those stats are pretty nice, in my opinion. In my opinion, probably not. Got this guy, Jose. No, Brazilian, so it'd be Jose. If it's Spanish, it'd be Jose. Got Jose Sucon? Sucon? Jeez. Sucon? From ATP, the Brazilian team. For a nice cheap price, I mean, just look at these stats. They're pretty good. I think I'm loaning him out. Because, he's only Elite 3 side. But, also got Jeng Byung Wong. Loney again. But hopefully, he'll be a good signing. See, potential champion. Oh, yeah. A good sellee then. Julian Dunn. Oh god, you're going down in stats. I'm trying to loan him out for the season. Before the transfer. God damn it. Okay, probably not the best buy of these two. Arnaldo. Okay. Got good stats, trying to loan him out. Gonna be a Premier League side one day, but at the moment it's just a League 2 person. Wish I could have got him back then, but hey. Okay, now this one, Yandy Olivier Cavalcante. Got him for six. Since I brought him in. Oh, yeah, because I've got him at the end of. When the window's open and just I was still in League One. Okay, got it. Now, what's his stats like? Because he's in the first team. His stats looks pretty good. He's well suited for the Championship. Potential Premier League striker in the future. Also, Loney again. Hopefully. Scout. Oh. Why do these change? I get tripped. Well, he has 4-star potential, so maybe. For 10 million, I brought Alexis Kulalu. $10 million from the Argentinian league, straight in the first team, well suited for this league, potential Premier League person. So yeah, Steve Baker from Murder, he's in the first team, he looks good. Potential Premier League, very good for the Championship, which I'm in. And Tainan looks good again. I mean, these stats look beautiful actually. Just a few to get into the double digits, but these stats don't really matter for a defender. I mean, as long as he's got the marking and passing and tackling down, and a position, of course. Also, probably the aggression as well, but the aggression looks good. It's got good pace, good stamina. Well suited for the Championship, alright? It's very well suited. Never mind! Premier League! Why did he jump? And a goalkeeper, just for a backup, but look at those stats. Those are some nice stats. Very well suited for the Championship. Potential Premier League goalkeeper. Yes, I've been buying Brazilians. And, because, you know, Brazilians are really good at football. It's a stereotypical thing, but it's so true. Now, hopefully with my team, I'll be able to get in the Premier League this season. And for the reserves, I'm trying to sell Colin Sweeney. Loan him out or sell him, because look at these. He's gone down. I mean, when was the last time you saw him? League 2? Yeah, League 2. I don't think you'd be able to hack it anywhere else. So, Ryan Branch could also be going next season. Ryan would be probably with us in the Premier League. Did he make it to the Premier League in the last series of this? Of Football Manager 2018? Who knows? So, hopefully Florida gets a little bit better too. He's not looking too good. I don't understand why he didn't progress like Hughes did. Potential to be a Premier League striker. Very well suited for league football. That wasn't how he was in the last game. So, I think he might end up going as well. Unless he just comes really good now. So anyway, I'm going to see you in the first match. There'll be two matches this episode. Malkavian and 252nd Acadian. Yeah. So yeah, see you then. So here we are for our first match against Malkavian in the Silver Shield. Which I'm surprised we even got. So, we haven't lost against this team, so I think aggressive can work. My team beats them, they should already know they're good enough to go out there and win. Oh, we're playing at Haas Stadium, okay. I thought we'd be at the Canadian main stadium. Big highlight. Yep. See? Why do they do that? No idea. Look at that name! That left defender of theirs. I got thicker still. Surprised I've got Javier. And Pesce. Oh, Javier. Oh, teasing. Stop teasing. Oh, this match is going quickly. What are you playing at? What are you actually playing at? Javier. Search. Frozen, Prince, Cruello, Vickers. Yep. Hit the bar then, the referee. First goal this week. Whatever, the goalkeeper just stood there. Yeah, I don't know if I this search to search. Silverware for the cabinet, so that's okay. Caviero, oh, that was a beauty. Oh, wow. I think that's it. Oh, let me get something from this. Oh, we're free now. Silver. Silver shield. We want it in our away kit. Exactly. There I am, carrying the silver shield. That I never want the silver. Good work, guys. Good work. So now I shall see you in that 257 Cadian match. So here we are for our second match against 257 Cadian and Ober. First champion league game. Expect to win because we haven't lost today. Let's just go with, I think there's a lot to come for you guys. Shaking hands up and okay. Oh boy, huge prince, and it's a fake highlight, of course, always. A long fake highlight, a very long fake highlight. Alright, boy. Okay, see? That was a very long fake highlight. Oh, Javiero! Oh! Teasing us. Lone Wolves are beating Riley's Rangers. Oh, that's something to talk about since there's nothing going on. Javier on the ball though. Crossed in. Prince Hughes Pesce. Oh, here we go. Pesce. We're down to 15th. Great. David Hughes hit the woodworks. I've been expecting more from David Hughes. And Felix Melberg. Shot blocked from David Hughes. Wow, not surprised. Foul. Oh, good shooting, David Hughes. Marius Cernic for Felix Melberg since he hasn't done anything. And let's keep it to these changes for now. Oh, come on! Take the corner, wasting time. Garcia, come on, kick it downfield. Kick it downfield, come on, come on. Someone make that run, make that run. What did he do? Referee. Well, first game in the league is a draw. And that blows. Champions League game. Maybe I'll do that one in this episode too. So yeah, I shall see you against Alpha Wolves. Okay. Thought I'd do that, but change of mind. I'm gonna wait until a competition comes up, and that'll be the next episode. So is it gonna be the League Cup game? It might be. Yeah, it's gonna be the League Cup game. So Institute. Yeah, League Cup game and Institute. That's gonna be the next episode. So yeah, I shall see you then. I've been your main man, Aaron Paradise. Thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, all that fancy stuff, and I shall see you in the next episode. Thank you. Bye.